girls 300 meter hurdles, high school is underway, section one. The Texas Relays record is 41.89. That was 2015 by Sandy Gonzalez and Carrollton Creekview. Straightaway we go. Outside lane, Brooke Merrick, McKinney leading the way. Lane 7, a push by Paige Kimball, Caroline Dawson. And it will be lane 7. Paige Madison Hunter, South.